To be conferred with this distinction, it could make me want to go on and on reminiscing, but I think it's important that I end with truly and sincerely thanking the French government once again for this overwhelming honor. And I'd also like to thank every professional I have worked with throughout my career, directors, actors, technicians, crew members, members of my personal staff, everybody who made it possible for me to enjoy such a glorious career. And most important, my family, because of whom my family and friends were here supporting me. And then personally, my family, because of whom I am. Pa, thank you so much for being here and for your blessings. Ma isn't here, she's in Vancouver representing us yet again on another occasion. But I just spoke to her a minute before coming down, and I thank her for her blessings and encouragement, always. Mom and Dad, I am because of you. I stand here today on my birthday. My family has had me lead such a normal life on the public platform. And I am a mother today. I am recognizing what it takes, and I can't thank you enough for everything throughout my journey. The love of my life, my dear husband. And Aradhya, thank you for giving me the blessing, the pleasure, the experience, the honor, the undefinable experience of being a mother. And that does surpass every decoration, every accolade. And being here with me today just means the world to me. Yes, Babu. And thank you. Thank you, Abhishek, for fulfilling my dream, my wish, being here.
We are very proud parents and in-laws to have Aishwarya with us in the family. And every time she has accomplished herself in all the various fields that she has been associated with, it's a moment of great pride for us and indeed the entire family. I was had the honor of being decorated by the French government many years ago, and I was wondering whether I should have worn my badge today just to make sure that I would get an entry into this place, but I've always felt that these accolades that come to us could never have been possible without the love and affection that the people of our country and the people all over the world have shown to us, and I really want to take this opportunity to thank them.